Nepal has attained three grim milestones in the first 10 days of October as the COVID-19 situation in the country has worsened. On October 4, Nepal surpassed China in terms of COVID-19 cases. On October 9, the Himalayan nation crossed the milestone cases of 1 lakh, and on 10th, it logged all-time high single-day rise of COVID-19 cases with 5,008 new cases. Buffered in between China and India, the Himalayan nation, with a population of about 30 million, has registered a record number of cases every day. On October 7, a total of 3,439 cases were registered, which was an all-time high. The record has been shattered in less than 3 days, as on Saturday, the country recorded 5,008 new cases.
नेपाल में आज को जम्मा पीसीआर 19,320 गरी जम्मा 11,64,557 परीक्षण भएको छ। गत 24 घंटा संक्रमित को संख्या गई 24 घंटा में 5,008 छ। आज काठमाडौँ उपत्यका मध्ये काठमाडौँमा 2,100, भक्तपुरमा 203 र ललितपुरमा 369 गरी जम्मा 2,672 जना नयाँ संक्रमित रहनु भएको छ।
Kathmandu Valley recorded a total of 53.35% of those numbers confirmed in the last 24 hours. As per the numbers, 1 out of 4 samples tested for COVID-19 in Nepal are now turning out to be positive. With the rise in cases, the recovery rate of the Himalayan nation on Saturday dipped to 70.20% from 72.3%.